Have you ever listened to a train whistle and noticed that as the train got closer, the sound of the whistle seems to get higher, and then when the train passed you and got farther away, the pitch of its whistle seemed to get lower again. But did the sound really change, or did you just hear the sound differently?